Good morning.
Hello.
This is Pat and this is Robert. And we're the Royals and we're on our Royal adventure together. And today we're at Animal Kingdom. And we hope that you enjoy today as much as we're going to enjoy it. Please like, hit the subscribe, hit the bell notification. Please comment if you'd like to see something from us. We'd be happy to try and bring it to you. And let's go.
Let's go.
Welcome to Animal Kingdom. So, this is the entryway to Animal Kingdom. We should start with getting your magnet first, right here?
Sure.
All right, so it's gonna go this way. And so pretty out. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. Don't you see?
Beautiful. Look at that.
Really beautiful.
Diane, give me a little cup of hug.
Just flew up.
A baby one.
There's some amazing creatures here today. And even more amazing, we're here today. See what kind of critters we got. There's the big bird, the big white bird up there. No fishy. Oh, look at the baby. Oh, that's a cute duck. It's not your usual duck. Please do not feed the animals. Okay. Do you want to go swimming? Huh? Are you? Show us your swimming skills. Nope.
Lots of fish in there.
Huh?
Lots of fish in there.
Yeah, there are a lot of fish in there. They're on the bottom. But they are cute. Let's go see what else we can find.
Wow,
look at that. Those are interesting fish. What kind of fish are those? Do you know?
I don't know.
Those look like swordfish, but I know they're not. Interesting.
Garfish?
Like gar?
Garfish? Is it a garfish?
I think it's a garfish. I think that's what the other guy said the last time I was here. You know fish?
Yeah.
Is that a gar?
It is a gar, yeah.
Okay, we were right then.
We were right. Yay.
Thank you. We took the guess.
Yeah.
We were right. You're mostly right anyway, so. Okay. Let's see what we have over here.
See, there's animals.
It's supposed to be a one track.
Well, tell me, I'll be Monday, message
you. Somewhere over here. I guess it's on the other side.
That's how the wild bark and the tiger is near.
Okay, that's interesting. Let's go see if we can find him. See if he's over here. Because he's not on this side, so let's see on that side. Ooh! The boar is out, my love, and it's moving.
I see him.
Yeah, you see him. It's moving. How about that? He's hiding on me, though. Come back here. I want to see your face. Ooh, look at that. Hello! Going in the water. why have we ever seen you? Hi there. Look at you. Into the pool. Oh, look at that. He went into the pool.
You can't say that.
We got him moving, dear. How nice.
I see that.
I got a nice face shot of him, too. That was pretty cool. Yep. It's cute to watch him run though. It's like your puppy. Never. You almost never see. You never see him move. It's like this is a rarity. It's like, wow, he's not only moving, he's like frisky. I love it. It's a boar. It's a wild boar. What's we got over here? Iguana. A rhinoceros iguana. Where are you?
Where is it?
Behind those rocks, maybe? I don't see it.
I don't see rhinoceros iguana. You'd think a thing that big could climb up out of here.
I guess not.
If it wanted to, it could climb up that tree. It could.
It probably could, but it doesn't need to. It's happy. It's happy.
Yeah.
It's probably behind that rock over there. Nope, don't see it. This ground-dwelling reptile gets its name from the horn-like scales on its face. Its varied diet includes plants, fruits, vegetables, insects, and rodents. Okay. And that's what it looks like for this one.
I don't see it.
Yeah, I don't see it either. A beautiful waterfall. Oh, how nice. A black and white swan. Oh, look at it. It's talking to the water. How adorable. It's drinking. We do the same thing, sit underneath the waterfall and just enjoy it. He's drinking too. And these are two different types of ducks over here. Moves very quickly in the water. It's like a little piece of heaven over here. There's the other one coming back to the group. Join this mate. That's cute. Where'd those other two go?
Yeah, they're cute.
They are cute. The other two disappeared. Where'd they go? There they are. Yay.
They are cute.
They are really cute. And then they're coming around this way. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, they're going in the back. Now they're going in the back. Yep, it's dinner time. Okay.
I think it is.
Look how pretty you are.
They're looking at you.
We wanted to say hi. It's so beautiful.
Okay, so I didn't know there was an animal here.
Is there another animal down there? Actually, Rona, it's like a kangaroo, but it's not a kangaroo. Is a wallaby out?
That one's always
higher. Look how beautiful it is, dear. Isn't he pretty? He's just standing there posing for me.
Aww.
You're so sweet. How are you today? You want to come and play? Would you like to come play? You're going to be part of our adventure. That's so cute. Look how sweet it is. It's just standing there listening to me talk to it.
Very pretty.
Very pretty. Hello. You want to say hi? Say hi to our viewers today. Say, I'm an iguana. And I'm happy to be here.
That's a huge iguana.
It is a huge iguana. The tail is amazing. See?
Yeah, box. Here, you have to get over here. Behind that tree.
In the shade, yep. Enjoying a little time out. Yeah, I don't blame them either.
Okay.
You see it?
Yeah.
That's cool. I didn't even see him before. He wasn't over there. He was totally hiding last time.
Okay.
I love you so much. Alrighty, let's see what we got here. We have a strawberry cream
Frappuccino,
and we have the Tuk Tuk mousse that is
from the movie Raya.
From the movie Raya, and that's my beautiful husband.
Which we're gonna watch tonight, maybe.
Yeah, maybe. Hopefully. So, okay, take it out of there so we can get a nice, happy view of it. And I apologize that the table is rocking, so.
We're not stopping for Starbucks.
But it's a table and we can sit, so I'm going to not complain about it. That is too, too cool. So.
That's good.
That really is. Yummies.
Very yummy.
Yummy yummies.
That's the same one that I ate. My dad
mentioned that. This is supposed to be a mousse, a chocolate mousse.
Wow, chocolate mousse cake.
Chocolate mousse cake with a chocolate face. Here, use the fork and separate it so I can get a picture of that. That should be really impressive. Ooh, that does look good. Wow. It's chocolate cake with mousse in front and chocolate on top. Ooh.
And chocolate pearls on all
and
around.
Chocolate pearls all the way around. So that's
okay.
Pretty awesome. Okay, you take your first bite, sweetie.
Give me that hand.
Oh, that's good. Very rich.
What's it taste like?
Good. Chocolate mousse cake. Crispy chocolate pearls.
Cool. Awesome. awesome. Now I'm gonna give this a shot here. Ooh, that's really good. It's like a strawberry milkshake. Almost. Like strawberry milkshake almost, isn't it?
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Ice cold.
In one of the stores. What is the name of this store there? Disney's Mercantile? Or? Well, I want to go out here because this is where we started from, so. Let's see what this is called here. So, is this the Mercantile? No, that's the Mercantile over there. So this one is Disney's Trading Company. So which one did you like? We were looking at the Walt Disney World. That's nice, actually. You can definitely get that for you. You have a nice shirt to wear when we vlog. It's off, isn't it?
Very nice.
Very nice. Very, very nice. We can get that one. Then let's see.
We get our Passholder discount.
Yep, Passholder discount's 20%, I believe. So let's see what else we can find in the store. This is cute too. Maybe next time we'll do that one. I just don't like the color, but the design is awesome. So, I know. We're gonna go back inside for a second, okay? Some cute merchandise in here. This is a cute bag. I'm not sure I want to carry it, but it's a cute bag.
A little heavy.
Yeah, it's a little heavy side. Monsters University. Space Ranger Hakuna Matata. It's just all long sleeves. It's too hot in Florida to wear long sleeves. But the long sleeve weather is almost gone. So. Oh, look at that. They're down. Okay, that's cool. So it's like multi-toned. So it changed colors when you're push the fabrics. Very cool. Okay. Adorable long sleeves. A cute Mickey jacket. Isn't that a cute Mickey jacket, Ben?
Surf chill repeat.
Well, those are cute Mickey shorts. Oh, that's a pretty color. That's really nice. Very, very nice. Awesome.
Cool. It's got the V-neck.
It's got the V-neck, yeah. I don't like the high colors. That make me feel chooky. That's cute. Oh, look at these cute bows. If you like bows, that's what they look like. They're really adorable, actually. Oh, Oh, look at that. That's so cute. Hello, cute nut.
You can never have enough Mickey shirts.
No, you can never have enough Mickey shirts. That's kind of neat, so.
Get that one, too?
Yeah, we'll get that one, too. Sounds like a plan.
Awesome.
Well, that concludes our trip through Animal Kingdom. So thank you so much for joining us today at Royal Adventures. Please hit the subscribe button, the like button, the notification bell. And if you have any comments or ideas on what you'd like to see next, please put them down in the comments below. And as always, always, always enjoy your adventures. Thanks for joining us. Bye.